all a fluid situation, as we know that ceasefire did end Friday. We have to take our final two-minute commercial break of the hour, and when we come back, continuing the conversation as fighting has resumed in the Israel-Hamas war.